Hello everyone from the Kymiring, where the finish round of the Moto2 Championship is about to get underway. The skies over the track are clear enough at the moment, but the asphalt is still wet, so the riders will probably race with rain tyres. A few more minutes and the Moto2 race will begin. Right now, we're at the starting grid, waiting for the riders to get that signal and start their warm-up lap. Riders have finished their warm-up lap and are now lined up on the starting grid. Only a few seconds left before the Grand Prix of Finland gets underway. the cameras to take us to Parc Fermé to meet the podium finishers, let's take a quick look at the Moto2 class final standings.